Where are
you going, by the way?
I'm going to Rushton.
Rushton, oh, yeah. That's a nice one. Take care.
Yeah, and you?
Take care, never stay for high.
Yeah. Bye, Jim.
Closed. Road ahead closed. Dodgy, innit? We've seen one of those before, didn't we? I wonder what that noise was. It was an aeroplane coming over. Blooming great tractor. Well, Peter's tearing off up the front. Must have a good battery there. Morning. Not up here, the road's closed, is it?
I haven't noticed it.
It looks like there's a lot of going on up here.
Did you not come down this way?
I did, yeah. Oh, it's the tractor was going in the field. No, there was a sign back there, wasn't there? It said road closed.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
I didn't see it. I don't look at things like
it
that.
It was by the shop. So I thought, yeah, we've been there before. Oh, a nice hill to go down.
Yeah, we won't speak about the hill we just come up.
No. Gas Mark 4 going up here. That's it. Oh, you can wait till I get to the top. We're pulling here.
Okay.
Yeah. Mind you, I've had a few of those just lately. I've been quite sort of aggressive on the road.
Yeah.
Whether it's because they're so short, I don't know, but.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Yeah. I mean, he was a nice bloke. He flashed his indicators to say thank you, but
yeah,
you know, you never know.
You'd have to find some music to go with that noise.
Yeah, it really annoys me. What I'll have to do is take the disc off and see if I still get the same noise. It doesn't take much to take it off. And that give me an idea of.
Yeah.
I can't think of anything else, you see, that's doing it.
Don't forget, keep your head straight.
That's yeah, keep your head straight.
Yeah, because you're.
Otherwise, I'll be.
Going to the right there.
Yeah, I'll be having a go at myself. Yeah. I sit down the middle of the road as well, that helps. I've looked at other videos and I get some people and they ride along and they go like this.
Yeah.
And you think, well, is that any better? Yeah. I don't know. The bike. Well, there's a nice bus stop for us. Oh, there he's bumped out. Yeah, he took a shortcut. The car's coming round. Yeah. See the tractor meets cars. I didn't see it. To keep your legs together like this, you go faster. Behind as well. Oh, what, that hill you mean? Yeah, well, they haven't had a tractor in front of them. waits for me. If we turn left here, this is it. Is this it? Yes, this way. I was two minds there. Did he turn left? Did he go straight on? Yeah, well, you don't know, you see, there's two ways.
Go straight on, you get involved in the new road.
Oh, that's that one, yeah. Alright. Sorry? No, no, I'll stay back. I tend to ride on my own rather than riding next to someone, you know?
Yeah.
I just find it easier. A lot of flies and that about. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's nice, isn't it? Huh. Hope that came out right on my camera. Yeah, right overhead. There's a kite. You. Oh, there's a van behind. I'll pull in. The gravel, but it's okay with my bike. In this house, and I'll catch up. Do this way, that way's a bit in. Yeah, they were in front. I wonder where they've gone. Down to two again. Got the power, that is. I'd have to turn it off here because we're going downhill, but as we go up, I'd have to turn it on again, so I just leave it. It's not giving me anything while I'm not petting. Thank you. legs together. Better time, coming off the back before. Spot the birds. There's Anna behind. Yeah. Look at that, what a lovely house. Well, yeah, looks like it could be the same.
Oh, yeah!
Turning left. That's good because it's a van. Was it coming up the hill? Yeah. Oh, van's gone the other way. That's handy. Saying on my videos, this is where it's handy to have a light flashing on your bike.
Yeah.
And you go down, you know, dark areas like this.
Well, I can't change into my middle ring because sometimes it comes off.
Oh dear. So it's good for your legs, recumbent legs that is. He was up here last time I came and I got all that rhubarb, didn't I? Yeah, yeah, it was, somebody was selling rhubarb by the side of the road. There was a pound a bag. It was very good value. Nice little village. Used to have a nice pub, but they closed. As you'll see coming up in a minute. little shop. Time. Oh, nothing for sale, look. This is where I got my rhubarb from last time.
Oh, yeah. Marion will bring that. She rides in that next turning on the right. That's where her stable is.
Oh, yeah.
So I popped her just to have a little look and she's out.
Oh.
She rides on the Wednesday, which is ideal for us coming for a bike ride.
Yeah. Dark around the corner, not too fast. Don't know what's around the corner. Going up now. Another gear. Don't like to overstrain the motor. I can't believe this is a proper lane. It's getting very gravelly. Tires. Sometimes I seem to dip a lot towards the sides, but I think I'm alright. Just the weight of the trike. Plus the fact that the suspension on the front makes you dip more. Got catch in them now. If I stop. That's it. All the way up. Yeah.
Yeah, to
missed
right
the speed
up,
machine.
Or you can cut through there and there's a track. It picks up the Roman road actually.
Oh.
Really nice.
You've got to have the right tyres, have you?
Not in the winter.
It's quite in the winter, it's like a bog.
Is it?
There, yeah.
I quite like going off road with this.
Oh yeah, I suppose.
You
must be able to do it.
Yeah, it's well I've got a higher my wheels are higher, the frame's higher off the ground,
yeah.
So I can do it, and also I've got solid tyres, so
brilliant.
Oh, I know where we are, it just goes down, doesn't it? Down and down and then up the other side. Don't go too far, so it's a bit dark down here. Still says I'm fully charged. I was saying my battery still says I'm fully charged.
That's it.
Yeah. I mean, I've cycled. You know, I haven't turned it off at all. It's been on all the time.
I turn mine off mostly.
Do you? Well, that's good. Yeah, I used to, but because this trike's so heavy,
yes.
I have it on at number two all the time.
Yes.
It turns itself off if I'm not using it. Or if I turn it off, but well, it's what you get a big battery, which weighs a ton.
Yes,
it lasts forever.
it's
a trade off, isn't it, you know? Yeah, well, up there I went on full power and it was a lot easier. Yeah. Car down. Of him.
Yeah, he's waiting for you again.
Yeah, he is. Thank you. You got it all to come.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Well, even if you only do 1 mile an hour, you don't have to get off.
Yeah.
You know, as long as you've got the gears. So if you ever go touring, you can always say, I cycled up every hill. Very country looking around here. Yeah, long grass for them, cut it. Very nice.
They just can't afford it.
Yeah. The fact. pit coming in to Ardley. Because we're not going to Ardley, are we? Yeah. I was thinking we was going to Ardley, but we're not, are we?
Oh, we are, we're here.
Well, we're here, but it's not where we're going to end up.
We're going to end up in
Milford. Yeah, in Rushton.
Keep bearing left.
Yeah.
Car.
Yep, I know where I am. I am now. I just got a bit confused there. As you do. Another hill to go down. Whistles pass. I haven't got a clue where I am. Oh yeah, that's right, down here. Yeah, I'm with it. Down here, that's right. Yeah.
We're all here.
Yeah, we're all here. Whoosh.
Yes, as always.
And the gravel. bloke on up there. Bike down. How you do? You're not racing somebody with electric, are you, Ian? you won't beat Peter. Yeah. Filming you.
Yeah. Filming the sufferers.
The sufferers suffering up the hill.
It's the biggest hill, but there's no breeze,
isn't it? No, it's not, no. I did wonder what that noise is on my back wheel, but
yeah.
It's annoying.
Yeah, you've got to have a process of elimination, I think.
Yeah. All my spokes are tight.
Yeah, I can't see it's that. I think it's the disc.
Yeah. I'm gonna definitely take you off and see what it sounds like. The trouble is I can't see a way of fitting any other sort of brake on it. You know, for something on the back. I can't do it on that side. I don't know. Anyway. Oh, it so helps to stretch my legs because I was getting a little tiny bit of cramp at one point. So, take a bit of the road. Back up a bit. left anyway, so he's out of the way. And the car behind him. And the car behind him, so we've got an open road behind. That gate there, I've been through there. That's a nice off road that way. Van behind. I always think that looks nice, no matter what time of year, looking over there, the houses and the fields, always looks nice. I know we've got a follow on. Oh dear, oh, there's a bit of a hole there. Right, here we go, down again. Bang me head where it said mind your head. Bang me head. Well, luckily I don't think I did my camera any harm, but I don't know what.
Well, I mean, it gets the same when you keep it on going to the loo.
Well, I just cut that bit out. Yeah. Ready? Yeah. That's the way he goes home. That's the way he'll go home. Yeah. I thought that's... Yeah. I'm going to go this way as well.
Oh, no.
And then when I get to the top, I'm going to turn left and go to Walken.
Okay.
You're going to go up a hill that way.
We'll end up
a hill?
Yeah. You'll end up a hill. We're both going up a hill, just this one's a bit quicker.
Alright.
Yeah, see ya. Yeah. They've gone along the bottom and up.
Okay.
I told them you'd go that way, it's quicker for you. I'm going this way. I'll
Bye.
See you next week.
I'll see you later.
Bye. Here they are. Hello! You got to the top first? Did you get to the top first? Lauren?
I'll be alright for you.
Yeah. goes straight on, and there's a crossroads to the right on that one. Something different. Since I got the electric, I might as well use it on the hills. No, there's a car as well. But I'm going to turn right at the next crossroads.
Thank you.
local. Biggest ring on the back, full power, 5. This gets me up there. Another nice ride, I think, in the heat. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Ta-ra.